What is going on YouTube? It's Armageddon here, and today we got a lot of stuff to go over. Like, holy crap. I had just missed out on a bunch of the updates, and now I'm getting back from what I was doing, and this game has just gone crazy fast. So, they're introducing four new cards: the Dark Witch, the Heal Spell, Bats, and forget what the other legendary was, but it'll probably come to me later in the video. But I think the new legendary, the one that dashes, will be overpowered just because it'll be able to get like that last hit it needs on a tower to be able to make you win the game. But it could be for the better or it could be for the worse. And I'm just showing you guys the Lava Luna deck again. And I'm gonna try to push for 3,800 trophies so I can get into the new and improved legendary arena. And I just woke up this morning and I saw the new leagues. Now, with the new leagues, you get the new chest, which is like a double chest. I'll probably have a picture of it, but it has one side, left side, and a right side. When you open it up, you get to pick either left or right side. So if you ever get a legendary card out of those, and you're high enough level in high enough arena that you can get one of those in the leagues, if you unlock one of those, you either get to pick the left or the right side legendary, whichever one you think you want. Like me, if the Electro Wizard ever popped up or it's ever in the shop, I'm just gonna buy it with my gold. I've got like 30,000, I'm close to 40,000, but I'll get there. And the arrow projectile speed is so crazy fast right now. Like, you can take down a minion horde even before it even does major damage to a giant or to a golem or anything like that. Now, I think what's really overused right now is the Royal Giant, like it is right now, but I can get over the fact that people are using it. It's an okay card. It's easy to defend against. What else is going on is that the 2v2s are kind of coming. That's going to be on March 24th, 2017, I guess, but it's going to have you and another teammate, and you guys are going to be battling with each other, and it's just going to be a whole lot of fun. I can't wait for it. I hope you guys can't wait for it. But I think I'm just gonna run a Lavaloon deck, and my friend, he plays with a Lavaloon too. I think we'll both use the Lavaloon, go into a battle, and see how well we can do. I'm probably gonna do a couple recordings on it, but nothing too fancy. I hope they have like a leaderboard for your clan in the amount of points that you score in while you're playing those. Like, see, because like I saw screenshots where if you win by one, you get one like crown, I guess, which would be like the crown chest, clan crown chest. So if you were to use that kind of concept, and you'll be able to pick up what that would be. And this guy I just completely wrecked just because he sucks, but he only gets one crown on me. He doesn't get anything anymore. But right now, the balloon, it's so overpowered. Like, if they ever buff the balloon, that's going to take out like 20,000 different meta decks. But the Lavaloon right now is just insanely OP crazy. And I do another match, and I'm almost to my all-time high. My personal best is like 3785, something like that. Something isn't easy a number to remember, but I just really, really, really love the Lavaloon, and I think I might be creating a clan soon if you guys want to join. I already did a video on my friend's clan. I think I'm going to join back to that one. It's Death Kings, and if you do join, then I will play 2v2s with you, and you might be made into the video, and heck, I'll even shout you out if you have a YouTube channel, if you want that. And you saw how fast those arrows flew. That was insane. But even the Lumberjack and the Elite Barbarians, those aren't even a good cards anymore. They used to be awesome together, but now they're so easy to stop. I just screwed up right here because I wasn't paying attention, and then he just wrecks the crap out of me. But with the new updates, they're also going to be the Heal Spell. I'm just thinking it like this. Just imagine a Royal Giant on your tower. You have no cards to defend with except for a skeleton army. And this guy zaps him. And then after he zaps him, he heals his Royal Giant. I don't know about you guys, but that'd make me ticked off. But if I use the heal spell, I'll probably use it with my Lavaloon deck just because it'd be so overpowered. It's gonna be super hard to stop. And if you don't have the Lava Hound, you can still push in the arenas. There's people that are pushing right now that don't have any legendaries that are like levels nines and all that, but now people are gonna be trophy pushing again, and now they raised the league reset. So now it's not 4,000. It's like 4,300 or 4,600. So you'll be able to trophy push way easier now. And I hope I get to at least League One. And that's pretty much all I got for this video. If you guys enjoyed, please leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.
Show me how good it feels, beautiful it could be. If I get closer, closer to you, get close to that chemistry, that ultra magnetic. Let me show you what else we can do. This is our story, we both get kinda sweaty. Breathe me in deeply, put your love inside me. This is our story, the air gets kinda heavy. Breathe me in deeply, put your love inside me. Put your love inside me. My